Hi there, everybody. We've got a Thursday afternoon matchup featuring the Mississippi State Bulldogs and the LSU Tigers. Hello again, everybody, and welcome. This is Mike Patrick. It is a great day for baseball. Partner, are you ready?
Hello, everybody. It's a great day for baseball.
The junior is the starter today. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curve, a slider, and a two-seamer. And here's the first pitch of the ball game.
Ball.
And the batter takes a ball to start this one off.
Strike.
Takes a fastball for a called strike.
Ball.
Breaking ball hangs inside. A fly ball, one out. Let's see how the home team's defense lines up. The Tigers have an average defensive team.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
This one's fouled out of play down the third baseline. Hit to the left side. That's two outs. Guzman is at third. He'll be batting cleanup. Number two is up next. Missed on a fastball at the letters. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The side is retired. The senior is starting today. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curveball, a slider, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 16 is in the DH spot today. He'll be hitting fifth. Number 10 is digging in. This one's fouled out of play. Swings over the top of a fastball. Slices foul. A fly ball. He might have a play on this one. One out. Mississippi State has an infield that'll get the job done more often than not.
Oh, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just.
This one is hit hard to the wall, and it's gone.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Morrow is up next. Swing and a miss on a changeup. No balls and a strike. Grounded to short. Makes the routine stop. That's in time for the out.
Oh, wait, two in.
0-1. That foul caught the catcher. Ground ball to right. Throw to first. This inning is over. After one, it's 1-0. Guzman is digging in. Breaking ball right down the middle. This one is lofted to right. Makes the grab.
One down out here.
Nobody on base and one gone. There's a ground ball up the middle. Gets through and the batter has a single. He's on with a single. That one's in the dirt and gets by the catcher. The runner will move up 90 feet on a wild pitch.
Hey, we got play one right here. Hey, outfield, we got to throw this down to play.
Strike one.
There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. Swing and a miss on the down and away changeup. On the ground to right. Two down in the inning.
Here you go, two down.
Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. Hit to shallow right. The side is retired. In the middle of the second, it's 1-0. On the ground to first. And the out. Number 42 is up next.
One away.
One out here in the bottom of the second. A ground ball headed for the hole. Over to first in time to retire the hitter. Two gone. Grounder up the middle and through. That one had eyes. Thomas is on with the single. Number one is digging in. Over to first. That's in time for the out. LSU leaves a man on first. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 1-0. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. Hit on the ground toward the hole, right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws.
Rick the butt, what?
Come on now, big two right here. One, three,
the batter looks to sacrifice. Pushes it down first base. It's a foul ball, but it should stay in play. and makes the catch in foul ground. Wilson is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. That one's a little high. Little ground ball to the right side. And they get the force out at second. That's the end of the inning on the double play.
Ground ball in the infield, and that's how you turn two. The first throw is so important. A strong second throw gets both runners.
In the middle, number seven is digging in. It was gone when it left the bat. That's two home runs in the ball game. Number 10 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. This straightaway left makes the catch for the first out. Number 2 is up next. Fouled out of play. There's a fly ball. He's on with a single. That foul ball caught the catcher. A strike call. He's out. Rogers is now 0 for 1 at the plate today.
That's two.
Batter looking to bunt. Rip towards short, and the inning is over. LSU scores one and strands another. We'll go to the top half. It's 2-0.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Number 11 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Fouled outside first. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Got a piece to stay alive. He's out of there. Number 2 is up next.
One away.
Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball on the outside part of the plate.
Ball.
Changeup drifts outside. There's a breaking ball strike at the knees on the outside corner. Pop to shallow right. Two out. Number 10 is digging in.
Two out.
Two out, nobody on.
Ball.
The changeup misses too low for a ball. Ground ball to the right side. On to first. The inning's over. In the middle of the fourth, it's 2-0. That foul caught the catcher. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Ground ball to the left side. Throw to first. And the out. Number 42 is up next. Hit towards second. Throw to first. He's out of there. Thomas is digging in.
It's too late.
Grounder to the third baseman. The throw across to first. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. After four, it's 2-0. Number four is up next. Hit on a line, gets through, and the batter has a single. Makes the stop. He's on with a single. Number 25 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today.
Get yourself a ground ball, turned up play. Here we go. Plays it three, boys. Make it three. Here we go.
There's a grounder to the right side. Over to first, one gone. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low.
Straight.
Sinking fastball. One ball, one strike. Makes the grab for out number two. That's a strike on the inner half with the fastball. Smash down the left side, and it's a diving catch. In time to make the play. That's a Rawlings Gold Glove play, and you're about to see why once again. Mississippi State leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 2-0. Number one is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Hit to right. The right fielder moving under it now. One out.
That's one out. Here we go.
He might have a play on this one. And the right fielder is there. Number 10 is up next. Two gone. There's a fly ball. The sophomore has another base hit. A runner at first, and there's two outs. Number two is two for two today with a single. Hits this one in the air to right. Drops in front of the fielder. He's rounding third. And a run will come in to score. In ahead of the tag at third. Number 32 is digging in. He hits a liner back up the middle. And it will score a run. Morrow is on with an RBI single. Rogers is 0 for 2 today. Fouls it off. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Hits a shallow left. Number six is on with a two-out single. Number 16 is 0 for 2 today. Breaking pitch hit outside of first. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Going. It's a home run just over the fence.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat. But it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
A three home run game.
Coach is on his way to the mound, and this will be a long visit. You want to make sure and give that bullpen plenty of time to warm up.
Ground ball in field goal one. Field's got to go to three. Here it goes.
Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat. But it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
Four home runs allowed. The Bulldogs are making a substitution. Number 12 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Thomas is 1 for 2 today with a single. That's the third out. With five innings played, it's 8-0.
There's a few more runs, and now there's a little more breathing room.
Number 27 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Hit the shallow right. And the right fielder is there. Number 8 is digging in.
One away, boys. That's one.
Hit right at the shortstop. And the batter's out. Number 11 is up next.
2-8.
Two gone. Hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. It's a 1-2-3 inning. With 5.5 innings played, it's 8-0. Number 1 is digging in. Popped up. He's out. Number 7 is up next. Grounder through to left field. The fielder comes up with it, throws towards second. Number 10 is 1 for 3 today with a single. One on, one out toward left. Makes the grab for out number 2. Number 2 is digging in.
Here you go, two down.
two gone. Hit out to left. The left fielder takes a few steps. The inning's over. LSU leaves a man on first with three innings remaining. It's 8-0. The junior is up next. Ground ball on the left side, over to first, and throws him out at first. Guzman is now 0-2 at the plate today. Fastball at the knees, caught the outside corner. Line drive to the right side. He makes the catch. Number four is up next.
You got it now. Straight.
Fastball for a called strike. Hit to short. And the ball just tips off his glove on the diving play. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws. He's on with a single. Number seven is digging in. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to second, and the out. Mississippi State leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 8-0. There's a grounder to first. He's out of there. This one hit high and deep. It's a home run just over the fence.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
Five home runs in a single ball game. Number 16 is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. There's a fly ball. Fly ball to right, not deep though. The throw to second, two gone. That will be a fielder's choice. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. On to first, and the inning is over. LSU leaves a man on first with two innings left. It's 9-0. Grounder to the third baseman. Throw to first. One out. Number 27 is digging in. Nobody on base and one gone.
Straight.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. A little bit low. pop up into shallow right field. He's out of there. Wilson is up next. Breaking ball at the knees paints the outside corner for a strike.
Strike two.
Pretty pitch.
Ball.
A little bit low. Line drive to right field. With 7.5 innings played, it's 9-0. Number one is now 0-for-3 at the plate today. Oh, and two. No balls, two strikes. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number seven is 2-for-3 today with a single and a home run. Hit hard and deep. An over the shoulder catch for the out. Number 10 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today. A fly ball. Throw to third. He'll try to stretch it into a triple. In ahead of the tag at third.
Here we go, boys. Infield shoots one. Hey, boys,
shoot. Foul off the left side. Ground ball to the second baseman. Over to first. This inning is over. LSU leaves a man on third with one inning to go. It's 9-0. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Over to first. Flips it to first for the out. Number two is up next. Whiffed on that fastball.
Strike.
Took something off and got it right down the middle. Oh and two.
Strike.
Number 40 is pitching very well today.
He's just been in control. He really hasn't made any mistakes.
Guzman is 0-for-3 today.
Do it.
That foul ball caught the catcher. This one is hit to dead center field, and that will do it for this game. The final score, the LSU Tigers 9, the Mississippi State Bulldogs 0.
Yeah, it was really a one-sided affair. The offense was so impressive today, too.
Thanks for joining us for MVP 07.